Moments ago, Denton County authorities rescued someone inside of this car trapped underneath a rock hauler truck. Chopper 11 live over the accident on FM 2391 in Fishtrap Road. You can see it. It's quite a serious accident. And a few minutes ago, we saw at least one person being pulled from that vehicle, being put into a medical helicopter. At this point, we're still waiting for more information on that person's condition, as well as how many people were inside and any more injuries involved.